Welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to be trying on some new heels that I found the other day when I went on a little shopping. Not a little shopping spree because I only found a little bit, but I'm excited because I've been trying to look for these type of heels in a long time and it's hard for me to find heels that are pointed and with no straps. A lot of the times when I have that, when I try them on, they slip off, so it's hard for me to find those kind of heels that don't slip off. I don't know if it's because my feet are not wide enough or they're too skinny. I'm not sure, I don't know, but I went to the store the other day and I found some cute pair of heels and they are in the color that I've been looking for because I don't have this color and it's right behind me. They are these white pointed heels that I found and it's the brand is just Guess, which I don't really care for. I mean, I do like Guess, but I just wanted to find some nice white heels and I found them. I was like, oh my gosh, I am going to buy these and I'm just so excited because I have my hosiery channel if you guys haven't seen and I like to dress up here and there when I can or when I can go out, but right now I can't really do anything. But I do like to dress up in pantyhose and all that stuff. But I just wanted to share with you guys here today my new pair of heels. I'm probably gonna do a video with this look in my other channel. I haven't figured out what yet. But I wanted to share here with you guys. Yeah, these are what the heels look like. They're very plain, you know, white, but it's pretty. I love it. The heels are not too high, which is cool. And I love that it's pointed and I think this part right here is the reason why they stayed when I was walking in them and I was so happy that I found them. The brand's pretty good. I like Guess, so yeah, I'm gonna try them on and show you guys how it looks like so you can see. I haven't figured out what kind of outfit I'm gonna wear with these on my other channel, but I just wanted to share with you guys here today. This is a size 6.5. I fit 6, 6.5, it just depends. Sometimes 6 is a little too tight. Sometimes 6.5 is a little too big, so I think I'm in the middle. But these ones fit perfectly, and I love how they look on me. This is what they look like. Can I see? They're so pretty, and they look cute with my outfit right now. I wanted to match. But yeah, I just wanted to share with you guys because I don't think a lot of women have white heels or like white heels, but I do. I mean, black is very popular, but I do like white. I don't have gray. I don't have gray, but white is the one I've been looking for, and I think it looks so nice with my skin too. I just haven't figured out what I'm gonna wear. So I'm gonna show you guys what they look like so you can see. Look how pretty though these are. Don't mind it, me putting it on my little stool here or whatever, just because they are new. I haven't worn them out anywhere. But yeah, this is what they look like. And they seriously do not fall off when I walk. I love it. So excited to show it. So yeah, I just wanted to make a quick video and show you guys what I found because I've been looking for them for the longest of time. And they are pointed as well, so yeah. These are perfect. So thank you, Guess, for letting me find these or making these because they are so pretty. All right, you guys, so that is it for my video for today. I just wanted to share with you guys my new pair of heels just because this is my channel and I like to share a bunch of stuff on my channel. But yeah, that is it. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Thank you.